Yellow. And we're back with more Song of the Deep. Oh, hold on. Here to, we went to the next area, I think. Well, I almost had enough for that. I guess I did the turbine thing, right? No, I guess I'll do this. Oh, I'm sorry, I don't have enough for that. Ooh, treasure chest. Ooh. Hell yeah.
Merrin picked up a fragment of a Fomori Sentinel's hull. She hammered it into the wall of her own submarine, making it more resistant to damage.
Fucking dance? Let's do it then, dude. No! Hold on, I can... Okay, fuck it. I can get this one. What is that orb? Maybe more energy, probably. Oh, what the fuck's going on? What does that do? What the fuck does that do? Okay. I guess it's probably another area. Yeah, that's the entrance to the area. What's up, dude?
The seahorse was poking at a glass wall. Such a strange creature, Merrin thought. She wished she could understand what it wanted.
I want to go through there, but girl, I don't got anything for you. Sorry. I can't get through there yet, so I'm out. I'll see you later.
Graveyard of ships, Merrin would have to cross the foul and treacherous region known as Watcher's Hollow. This was a place her father had never sung about, for the tales of the Watcher were known only to those below.
Okay, hold on, I missed an area, right? Or can I not fit in that area? Can't fit in that area. Enemies? What is that? Okay. Sorry.
Merrin shuddered, as if recovering from a bad dream. For a moment, she thought she had experienced her own death. but it had merely been the time showing her one of the many possible roads ahead.
Okay, she's definitely dreaming. Yeah, that's the narrative you're gonna use for her dying. It's she's definitely dreaming this all up. I bet I'm gonna get something to move these guys away. Cause there, see that down there? Can't change the camera. I'm gonna be able to get through that. What the fuck is that? Ooh, the fucking spacing. What is that? Looks glorious. What is it? You need to back the fuck up, dude. Back the fuck up.
Caverns, heedless of their deadly surroundings.
I see.
Maybe okay. They were tougher than they looked. Even the stinging anemones seemed to avoid them.
I just have to follow it then. Or just stay inside of it. Things have eyes. It's weird. Thanks, bruh. Appreciate it. What? You see this fucking Roco Loco over here? This thing? No. Okay, so the question is what? Right through that shit, dude. I'm out. Could have been a little more elegant, but... What's up, man? No, I don't got anything for you. Sorry, bro.
Leviathans echoed in the distance. This seemingly bottomless trench was known as the Maw.
Okay. What in God's name am I gonna get that I can fit through that shit? What's gonna come out of this shit? Nothing? Okay. Whoa, how do I... Okay. Uh oh, what's that? Whoa, no, 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 no! Fuck that! It's a goddamn... What is this? Is that a crab? That one has more fucking reach. Okay, I'm getting fucking rocked out here. Find it with the light? He hit me with a fucking sonic boot? I better back it up. What are these new creatures? I'm going back for health. I'm going back for health. Right now. What in the hell was that? This guy's hair, dude. Alright. Damn, it takes a lot of hits for him. Back it up, dude. Back it up. I don't know how the hell to attack that fucking crab. He's out here fucking... Oh! Fuck you, man!
Familiar, but she couldn't remember where she had seen it before.
No, 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 get off me. Oh, there's a save point. And a trade guy. He's out here, dude. This. Oh, it's just too heavy. Oh, what is that? Oh, that should be able to break that. Oh, fuck! That anchor though. I'll take the fucking. It's a healing thing right over there, dude. Try me. Alright, now give me this. I should be able to break this. Nice. Nice. Too heavy. Nope, there's nothing. That was embarrassing. Go get some free ass healing. So, did I have anything for you? 215. Nope, dirt poor. Thank you. said the sub-searchlights will attract Red Reapers. And that's a Red Reaper. Can I attack it? I guess not. Going further down. Like a crazy person. There's a Red Reaper. Oh fuck, he came down here! Oh shit, that scared the hell out of me. Oh, you asshole. What is that? Oh, okay.
Merrin picked up a sphere of glass that sparkled like a jar of fireflies. It was a time collector. Now her submarine could store even more of the time.
Man, that show's coming right at me. I'm just exploring in the complete opposite direction. Damn, I can probably get that right. It's gonna bite me. I'm not gonna fucking believe you. What the fuck? Oh my goodness, I was all over that. I think I have enough, right? That's cute. There's another one over here. What the hell is going on? That's weird. Now I have enough for an upgrade. What is that mask over there? Oh, I had enough for the extension. Wow, that's fucking useful. Yeah, let me stick to the fucking story here. Now I'm just exploring everything. Oh, what the fuck? I have to make sure I don't fucking crash into one of these things. Oh, look at this asshole. Look at that asshole. Am I crashing in the shit? Ah! That was a genuine scare, by the way. That motherfucker came out of nowhere. It's an insta-kill. That motherfucker grabbed me and said, "You're dead. Get the fuck out of the mall." So there's no need for me to ever turn on the fucking searchlight in the mall, because I'm not trying to get killed out here. Oh, look, I'm going the most roundabout way to get out of here. I'm out. Woo! I'll save, dude. I can't have that many heart attacks again. Let me just go ahead towards the fucking objective. Now, fuck you, dude. What the hell? It's fucking awesome. I've already been here. Mm-mm, not yet, dude. Why can't I grab that? Do I need the anchor? Alrighty.
A hard-headed Nautiloceros watched Merrin from a distance, waiting for an opportunity to strike.
Oh, shit! He had a fucking shoulder charge. I didn't even know. Here we go. Those are the same ones? Yeah, the only one hit. They don't know about me. This guy again. You piece of shite. Okay. Oh no. What did I do? Oh nice, more health.
Merrin found another fragment of a Fomori Sentinel. Each new piece would help her further strengthen her own vessel.
Nice shot. Oh, fuck this guy. Shorter episode, but wouldn't end it here. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see y'all next time. Bye.